Biosensis offers a large range of rapid ELISA kits for neutrophils such as BDNF, NGF, NT45, GDNF and others. Using this rapid format, you can now obtain the same sensitivity and specificity that you are used to. However, the quantification of your target protein will take less than 4 hours. You will be done by lunchtime. This short video demonstrates how to properly use a rapid ELISA kit to ensure optimal performance in your experiment. Remove your rapid ELISA from the fridge. Allow the components to adjust to room temperature. Remove only the required amount of TMB substrate to prevent multiple warm-ups and cool-downs and keep it covered in the dark. Meanwhile, have a cup of coffee, sit back, relax, and carefully read the kit protocol. Select the appropriate number of strips that you will need for the experiment. You can store the remaining strips in a sealed package in the refrigerator for further use. Centrifuge all kit components to collect reagents to the bottom of the tube. Reconstitute the lyophilized standard with the same buffer used for sample preparation. Dilute the detection antibody and the streptavidin HRP conjugate 100-fold with the appropriate buffer. Dilute the wash buffer 10-fold with ultra-pure water. Prepare the dilutions for your standard curve and your samples as indicated in the protocol. Add 100 microliters of diluted standard samples or blank to the pre-coated microplate wells. Seal the plate and incubate on a shaker at 140 RPM for the time indicated in the kit protocol. Discard the solution inside the wells and add 200 microliters of one-time wash buffer into each well. Completely empty the wells by hitting the microplates upside down on paper towel. Don't be afraid to use force. Repeat the procedure 4 times for a total of 5 washes. Add 100 microliters of one-time detection antibody to each well. Seal the plate and incubate on a shaker at 140 RPM for the appropriate time. Repeat the washing step. Add 100 microliters of one-time streptavidin HRP conjugate to each well. Seal the plate and incubate on a shaker at 100 RPM for the appropriate time. Repeat the washing step. Add 100 microliters of TMB to each well. Incubate in the dark without shaking according to the kit protocol. Control the blue color of the highest concentration of your standard to avoid saturation. Add 100 microliters of stop solution to each well. You will notice the color changing from blue to yellow. Read the absorbance of the wells with a microplate reader. Now, it will only take a few minutes to analyze your data and you will be ready for lunch.